and Pedrosa then Stoner then Spies, the top four.
Yeah, Jorge Lorenzo into turn five right now, Brian, as they head up the hill towards the corkscrew. You fans are going to see the whole pack come through there shortly. Still Lorenzo with a pretty decent lead, about four or five bike lengths.
Lorenzo and the two Repsol Hondas edging just ever so slightly away from Spies, coming off turn six up through seven, onto the corkscrew for the first time.